A new fungus, which experts say is 4 times more dangerous than mucormycosis, has been taking over all the media platforms by storm in the past few hours. Yes, today we'll be talking about everything you need to know about the white fungus. So we've earlier discussed on how black fungus has actually escalated the COVID condition in many states of India. But now experts are saying that white fungus is going to be much more lethal than that, and it has been reported for the first time in India in Patna, which is situated in Bihar. So obviously, after hearing the name white fungus, the first question that might be going through all our minds will be, what is white fungus and how exactly is it different from the black fungus? So speaking about white fungus, it is actually nothing but a fungal infection. But what makes it so dangerous and so unique is that while in the case of black fungus, it only affected the lungs of a person, in the case of white fungus, it not only affects the lungs, but it also affects the other body parts such as the nails, the skin, the stomach, the mouth, the private parts and many other body parts. So one more thing that actually differentiates between white fungus and black fungus is that in the case of black fungus, only people with suppressed immunity were at risk. But in the case of white fungus, even women and children are at exact same risk level as the people who are having low immunity. So before we talk about anything else that is related to the fungal infection, let's first talk about the sources from where we can actually catch this fungal infection. And the main reason is said to be unclean surfaces. So we now know for a fact that many COVID patients who were admitted in hospitals are actually faced with this problem or this white fungus infection, and the main reason for that is because of the unclean water which is used in the hospitals, whether that is for powering humidifiers or for the oxygen use. Most of the water which is actually used in hospitals has been very unsanitized and very unclean, making the people who are actually hospitalized very vulnerable to the white fungus. This virus actually shows all the symptoms, which is similar or even in some cases almost exact to the same to that of coronavirus. So the symptoms may include shortness of breathing, cough, fever, diarrhea. But the most important and the most characteristic one of the fungus itself is the small painless bumps on the skin, which can be developed upon the contact with the molds. So again, holding very close similarity to the black fungus, the people at risk include the people with low immunity, the people who are taking steroids, the people with diabetes or other existing medical conditions, or the immunosuppressant medication. So as far as the treatment is concerned, let's not forget that at the end of the day, it is just a fungal infection. So most of the patients are administered with antifungal medications. But again, since we have mentioned in a past video, there is a huge shortage for the antifungal medications in India right now. So an early detection is very, very important. So now for the most informative and I think for the most precious and important part of the video, which is the prevention. So first of all, since it is a fungal infection and it can spread through the soil, try to wear gloves and wear long sleeves when you are in direct contact with the plant matter if you have some minor cuts or burns on your hands or body. But other than that, build upon your immune system. So since we've already talked about it, you know, people with weak immunity are more prone to catching, whether that's a white fungus or the black fungus or even in that case COVID-19, try to build upon your immunity and really try to take care of your health whilst you're at it. So that is all the information we have of white fungus as of right now. And like I say in all my other videos, the best solution that we have right now is to stay at the comfort of our homes, just to take care of our body and just to build our immunity. So it is undoubtable that there are a lot of diseases, a lot of things going on in the outside world. And the best thing is never to come in contact with that, because curing is a whole different story. With all that being said, I am Devika Sajish and you are watching Bangalore 24/7.